I just changed my throw out. Oh, this curtain right here. And I put these pillow covers on here. I say, love what you do. And do what you love. So, yeah. This the August look. I keep all my throws in here, y'all. All my throws. I just took this one off. I'll wash it whenever I decide to go back to the laundromat. I got these. I got this white one. So I got all of them. And this, my daughter, when she come up here and stay, I put that on the air mattress. It's a sheet. I just got that up here because I be needing extension cords. So y'all, yeah. I'm about to do change the light boxes out because normally I'm a purse. I've been on forget. So I think I'm just gonna do it today and get it done. Y'all ain't seen the fishes in a minute. It go Big Mama. Y'all see Big Mama? Y'all see her? There she go, y'all. Look at her sticking her head out. And there go the silver dollars. I think that's Slender right there. Yep. So there you go, Big Mama. They act like they know. Look. They go one of the twins. And then they go to Tetris. And they go a little bit. He getting big, a little big. He grew a little big, y'all. So yeah. I done had a whole list. The hubby just came from Whole Foods to get my snack for tonight. And this is what I came up with my light box. That song just went on. That's for my light boxes.
Agree with me.
So yeah, y'all, listen, I ain't being much. I just cleaned all my doors. Front door, screen doors, door knobs, I just cleaned them. I ain't do the sun. I did the bathroom, front and back. I did this. I did the back of this one. I did this front and back, screen door. I did this one, just the back part, because I'm a touch up. I'm just touch up. Some white paint. I'm just doing touch ups tomorrow. And like right here, Rainy. When she be cooking, she don't be, when she pull this out, she don't put it back in right, and she done scratched up my wall. So now I gotta fix it. Now I could pull it out and don't have no problems. I don't even understand. But I'm gonna air fry some chicken today. I make some macaroni. Well, this probably for the hubby and Ring, and I'm gonna make this for myself. So yeah, and that's it. I ate soup today. I had some coffee and everything. Ain't too much been happening, y'all. I've been just in chill mode. And so yeah, I hope y'all enjoying y'all summer, huh? Well, I'll see you.
Hey.
Okay, peeps, I bought me some dresses from Shein, right? So, I'm going to show y'all the dresses I got. I got 5 last year, and I just got 3, like, the other day. Today is Friday. I had showed y'all earlier, just a little while ago. And it's 12:08, okay? Y'all see that? It's July something. I don't know. I can't keep up the days. They get away from me. So this one are the ones I bought last year. So it's kind of big, but it's cool. because I ain't know they size. So this is an XXL, which is kind of wide and stuff. But I just put a little jacket on. This about me. I like dresses that have that little detail and stuff. So it's simple. I got this last year. And this one of the ones I got last year. And this is big too, but I ain't want to send them back. And it's long because I'm a shorty. But I just tied it up on the end. And I wear one of my little vests with it. And all the ones I had bought last year, it's like a XXL. Because I thought they was going to go right here. It's real big on me. But I make it work. And so this one, I got this one. Last year, it's like I think it's X. Oh, I think I ordered all on XXL. Yeah. So I got this one. I really like the start. Okay, baby. And so again, this one long too. I liked the pink and the little flowers at the bottom. And I just tie it up on the side and wear it like that. But this one fit okay for it's a lot of material though, like for real. I am not this wack. But again, I make it work. I got this one last year. I don't know if I had showed these to y'all last year or not. But again, what's that? XXL. Now this one fit really good though. It's kind of more fitted. I liked this part about it when I was on Shein. I liked to have that look. And I wear all these with like a vest and everything. So I like that one. That's cute. And then, wait a minute. I think I got more than five. I got this one last year. Extra large. It got love on it and it got this detail. I just wore this, so yeah. And I like the bottom part. I like that it's green, and again it's like white, but when I put my vest on, it kind of push it in a little bit, but it's still it look nice. Then I got this one last year. This is kind of like my favorite one. So I guess these are all the ones I had bought last year. It's more than five. The yellow one. And I really, really like this one because I like my dresses loose, y'all. I got a whole gut, for real. 2 C-section, 9 kids, yeah, that. And I'll trip. And so now this is one of the recent ones I just got the other day. Now I went down the size to extra large, and the thing about it fit right, and it's like real fitty. But these splits though come all the way up to my thigh. I'm like, I don't know about that. So I was like, well, I could probably sew it. The hubby he saw me when I tried it on. He like, nah, that's too fitty. You could use that as a gown. So this would be a gown, y'all. It's a cute gown though, right? But it was a dress. And then I got this one, the white. I don't do white, but it was so pretty. So I got extra large, and it's just all white. It's kind of like big like the other ones. They be giving you a whole lot of material, but again, I go for stuff at the bottom like that and everything. And then I got a black denim vest to wear with it. So, I thought that was cute. Yeah. Well, they give you a lot of material. But I do fill it out because I do got boobies and I got butt and I got belly. So, it get filled out. And then I got this one. So, I just got this one the other day too. I'll show y'all that. Extra large. It says Sweet Smile Sunshine.
Charging start.
Okay, baby, you tripping. Sweet Smile sun, happy, have a good mood every day. Y'all know I'm all about the messages. So yeah, I like the way this fit. It's kind of fitted though, but not like this one. I'm like, well, it is the material. Like, it's really like, I don't even know what kind of material this made out of. But it's that fitting material. So these are my dresses. The three I just got the other day. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 I got last year. So I just wanted to show y'all them. And everything. Let's put them up. I got this one for ring graduation off of Amazon. And it's long because I'm a shorty, of course. So what I do? Tied it in a knot. So my dresses all go like, it's heavy, y'all. Like right here. Come on. Go on up there. It's getting tight. So I take my winter clothes down when it get nice, and then I bring my summer clothes up, my blouse, and I keep my dresses together. And this right here, since it's a gown now, right? Okay, okay. I got to move this over here in the gown part, and these all right here. Is my gowns. So it could go right here with these type of material gowns, because these like fitted, this a fitted material too, and this one, so it could go with that one and these gowns, right? And these like my winter dresses. These is like come out, these are my fall winter dresses right here. I got off of Amazon. And right, skirts. So they got the white. I got two of them because one is starting to like fade right here, right? But I don't want to get rid of it. I got this from Ashley Stewart about over 10 years ago, and I love this vest. So every now and again, I get some rip and soak it and get all of that. This came right here from this dress, because when I wore that vest, where that black dress at? Right here, this dye rubbed off on this right here. And I was so upset, so I ended up just getting another one off of Amazon. And I got a black one, right? And these are my skirts and stuff. And this is my denim one, and I got another one, probably a little lighter than this one downstairs. So this is like my little outfit I just throw on when we get up and take Reen to work at like 4, we leave like about 4:50 in the morning because they changed her hour, so she don't have to be there till 5 now. She used to have to be there at 4. So yeah, this is my little setup and my dresses. So I got this one from Rainbow. I got another one like this one downstairs. It's blue. And I had this for like over 10 years too. But y'all see the difference from this one to these. They long. And my short gowns, my long gowns. So I keep my paper towel and tissue in here. So yeah. And I be wearing these, y'all. Mm-hmm. Look, when I go out, the way my bladder set up, yeah, that right there, I have to put one on in case you never know. And that little stuff right there. So, that's my closet. Oh. My tissue go right here. I just used the last two, which is Charmin. That's the kids. And then the paper towels. I had to monitor things. And I've been doing this since I have a lot of kids. I had to watch the usage of stuff. So, okay. I just wanted to show y'all my little dresses. Yep. But again, I mean, it's a lot of material, but again, I have boobies, I have butt, and I got belly, so I fill it out. All right. Okay, y'all, so it is the 29th. Okay, so I finished my light boxes, and this what it was. I don't even do that to y'all. I almost let go. Bam. But God. Bam, bam. Ooh. There it is right there. That's my testimony right there. I almost let go. But God. So, I changed out my calendar. And this is the month the ring will turn 19th on the 13th. And my oldest child, will be 36 on the 23rd. I forgot my son, y'all. Oh, snap, crackle, and pop. I got him on the one in my bedroom. I put it down on the one in my bedroom, but I ain't put it down on this one. I know I was forgetting somebody's birthday. Like, where did my nail go? I'm struggling right now. This one I used. So yeah, okay. Let's do it together, y'all. It say good bread and good butter go together. They are one of the perfect marriages in gastronomy, and they never fail to cheer me. James Beard on bread. They are one of the perfect marriages in gastronomy. Bread and butter, huh? Okay, all right. So, okay. Y'all see me, Sean. His name's Sean. How are you gonna be, y'all? He's gonna be 30. So, 19, baby. Oldest, 36. So, I had she the oldest, she the baby, and the rest is all in between. He number, four. He child number four. So, yeah. Child number nine. Child number one. So I did that, and just so y'all know, why y'all always running from me? I ain't thinking about y'all like that. Yeah, see, I hit her right here, 30, and my grandbaby right there. So yeah. Okay. All right. Now I'm gonna put the light boxes up. I'm gonna put this calendar back. Let's try to do this with one hand. With my nail. Full snap. Oh, I just make stuff complicated for myself. Why do I do that? I ain't gonna be able to do it, y'all. But I can do this. I will not be defeated. I will not be defeated. I almost boom. Always running for me. I feed you. What you running for? You don't run from the hand that feeds you. I want to out open a little bit more. But God. Yep. So it's done. Almost let go, but God, there it is. All right, y'all, I'm gone. I'll see y'all when I see you. Bam. Hey, peeps. I wanted to show y'all this. It's 8. Look, it's what is it? Wednesday, August 3rd. I'm thinking at 8:34 in the a.m. Wow, that clock a little faster. 79 degrees, supposed to be almost 90 some degrees today, probably 100. I think they said 106. But we're not gonna, I ain't pull the camera out for that. I wanted to show y'all. I got this dress off of Amazon since this dress right here became a gown, right? I had to get another one to replace that one. So I got this one off of Amazon. Y'all see? It's cute. See, I be wearing my little jackets with it. I got these off of Amazon. I got all my jackets off of Amazon too. So I got this one. It's cute. But see, I fell it out. And it's long. See it in the so yeah. Boobies. Belly, but yeah, and these is made different than the one I got from Ashley. It's like actual good clothes. Normally, I don't close them up, but this actually can probably maybe close. So here, y'all, one of my dresses I got off of Amazon. I like these. It's cute and. I got my anklets on. I got ordered these off of Amazon too. The green, the white, and the blue. So I got my little watch. It don't keep the real time. I got my clouds on. Y'all see the clouds. How about I just turn around this way? Then y'all can probably see the clouds. See? So yeah, I just put a clip in my hair. I redid my hair like, Sunday, I'm thinking. Yeah. So it's not like a full washing condition. It's just a refresh. And I just changed out the rubber bands. I did, I'm basically just in washing and conditioning. And then I just braided it. Two big braids. This a braid tucking on to get the little wavy effect. So yeah, finna head out, peeps. Yep. So I just wanted to show y'all that. Like, it's hot. It's gonna be hot, y'all. I wish I could show y'all the weather. What it's supposed to be today. Y'all miss my little the phone situation showing y'all the weather. But about one is supposed to get to like 86. And everything. These are the shoes I'm gonna put on. I keep my shoes right here. And I'm gonna wear these. I'm just wear these. So. I got these off of Amazon too. I haven't did my nails none this summer. It's been about a year now. I be doing too much painting and cleaning. I feel like I do more cleaning than I did when I first had kids. So, this the whole situation. Yeah, here I go. Yeah, all right, peeps. I don't worked up a sweat. It don't take much. See you when I see you. Peace. Final look. I got my shades on. The blue ones. Y'all see? My jacket. My purse. This was a gift the hubby had got me. I think this was May gift. April gift. I'm not sure. And my dress. My shoes. So I'm ready, y'all. I'm ready. And child number six, She bought me this to say, Mom. So, yeah. I'm ready now. Gotta go warm up my tea. Yeah. So, that's the look.